why I don't read the newspaper. Because it's garbage. And the editor that let it come out is garbage.
Tonight, you are hearing from a much calmer Mike Gundy discussing his post-game tirade on Saturday night. In an interview with our radio partners at WWLS, Gundy says he's actually surprised about the aftermath from his OSU outburst.
Good job, O! Good job, O!
You know, the one thing, Jim, with this situation that really has surprised me is how the story has taken off. It's just kind of blown my mind. You know, and believe it or not, you know, I still come in and work the same hours, and obviously with all the response that's in the office, it's kind of hard to act like it's gone away. But I felt the story was terribly unfair and very personal, which I don't think there's any place in college athletics for a personal attack on a young man. I thought the line had been crossed. There had been other times in the past I thought there was a line that was crossed, and I just kind of bit my tongue. I have nothing against Jenny. I don't have to agree with things that she writes, and she doesn't have to agree with the way that I coach. But I don't have anything, I don't hold a grudge against her, and I don't have anything against the Oklahoma. There's always been talk about the Oklahoma mistreating Oklahoma State and who the newspaper really works for and all that, and I don't really have a problem with it. They have a job to do, and I respect that.
If you missed Mike Gundy's tirade at Saturday's post-game news conference, or you just want to see a complete interview we had with Bobby Reed's mother, you can go to our website at KOCO.com. There's the address. Just click on the YouTube link.